What the hell is this place anyway?
Herb. I thought it was a blue herb. I thought it was the one blue herb. More cold drinks, Tommy. Have you ever enjoyed a hot drink?
Tea and coffee.
I was at Musashi's Japanese Steakhouse with Brian Lee and Michelle. And Brian Lee ordered us hot sake, and it was delicious. I was a huge fucking weeb when
fucking
I drank it.
Weeb.
Okay.
What if fucking hospitals need fucking, like, gardens?
Hospital gardens. So, in case the sorceress appears, son, they got somebody to fight. Do you think...
Where's Jill's lockpick, son?
Do you think Sir Laguna's gonna show up and save you?
Not Sir Laguna.
That man is a huge dork that I love. He was my favorite Final Fantasy character until 9 came out.
Named Vivi? Oh, Frey.
Yes, Vivi, Tommy. My favorite Final Fantasy 9 character, Vivi Ornatur.
Ornatur.
Final Fantasy last names are never, like, referenced in-game. I don't believe I've ever seen one. They're only in the instruction manual. How many Final Fantasy last names can you remember, Tommy?
Like, Terra's last name was, like, Branford.
That's really impressive, Tommy. Now, in Final Fantasy 2, the characters, I don't believe they have last names. Firion, Maria, Guy, and Leon. Or Leon Hart. In 3, you're Onion Boys. So you just don't got names, other than the names
of the Onion Genius.
In 4, you got Cecil Harvey. Kane Highland, of course, because he gets referenced fucking nonstop. And I don't really remember anyone else's last name.
Rosa Parks.
I've only played through Final Fantasy IV once, and I'm not super nostalgic for it. In 5,
Butts.
I don't know Bartz' last name. Well, hey, how y'all doing?
I mean, they had the brothers Figaro.
Well, they're in 6. I'm talking about Final Fantasy V.
Well, 5's dumb.
I don't remember Galef or Kryl having a last name. And the two sisters, I guess, do, because they're princesses, one of which is named Salsa in the original translation, Sarah, a.k.a. Ferris. I'm giving y'all the most lore on this game. Now, Final Fantasy VI, you got Terra Branford, Locke Cole, Edgar Von Figaro, Sabin Ring Figaro, Shadow, his name's just Clyde.
The Hedgehog.
I don't know. I don't think they ever give him a last name.
God!
It might be Arony, because that's Realm's last name. I don't know if Realm took the name of her strange secret ninja father. Strago's Magus, Cyan. I don't know if I remember Cyan's.
How good
he's a huge fucking loser that I don't care about.
But he's a gentleman.
I fuck totally. Setzer, I don't remember his last name. Celeste, I don't believe I remember her last name. Who else is in that game? Gogo and Mog and Umaro don't have last names, of course.
That's a shame.
It really is. When you get to 7, you got Cloud Strife. You could probably remember everybody in 7's last name.
Cloud Strife.
You can't swipe a date player.
Lockhart. Highwing.
Well, you've just been standing here like a stack of fucking pancakes.
Wallace.
Barrett Wallace, you're right. Red 13. Nanaki. Red 13 Nanaki.
Who's Nanaki?
That's his full name. Sephiroth doesn't have a last name.
Sephiroth.
His last name would be Hojo-san.
Hojo-san.
Lucretia's last name is Crescent. There's no significance to the last name, but it is. Yuffie Kisaragi and Vincent Valentine, who I canonically is going to say is related to Jill Valentine, of course. Catseith is Reeve. Reeve probably has some stupid boring last name nobody likes.
Poor Reeve.
Nobody likes Reeve. And then in 8, Squall Leonhart, Zeldinkt, Renoa Hartley, Quistus, does she have
Quistus Fistus.
Trips. I remember.
I mine better.
Irving and Selfie, I couldn't tell you last name. Laguna's last name is Lore.
Laguna!
Which makes me wonder where Squall got Lionheart from.
Because maybe he's a lion.
That's true. We've already talked extensively about his lion fersona, but I'm willing to talk more
about
it.
Blood everywhere.
Just saying. Look at all these free cakes and pies. Those are vegetables. Ooh, Carlos never eats his vegetables.
Please don't slip on all the blood.
So he gets nothing for Christmas. This crowd looks like
the smoking area.
Cut up.
Smoking area.
Okay, you just look like you need a moment to gather yourself, sir. So I'd be remiss to take that from you. You think he'll knock that door open?
No.
He's just standing there in a menacing manner.
You back away like a bitch.
What a fucking loser.
Ow.
Fucking, you not come inside of here, idiot. I talk real big when I'm in my fucking loading screen barrier or whatever.
You're like a little, you're like Bodhi at work.
I told you I'm like a little yap dog. Carlos is like a little chihuahua.
That's
racist. Foxy ladies love chihuahuas, so that's his only chance to get in the foxy ladies.
Chihuahuas always want to eat you.
They're little fellers, so they're
You missed a statue, God bless America.
And no place else.
Oh no, you knifed him.
That's my new board game.
He deserved more, Ben.
Don't knife daddy. Look at that paintbrush. It's not been properly cleaned.
He didn't beat the devil out of it.
It's a true story. We're just walking around at the speed of sound.
Where's them Liquors and Hunters at?
Liquors and Hunters. Tommy, Liquors and Hunters aren't real. They're a myth.
They need to be.
All right.
Sonny, hook yourself up to an EKG machine.
Is that a big bowl of
Somebody
candy?
Somebody had a bad time.
It's not candy. It's tinfoil.
It's not tinfoil either.
Tommy, it's so simple. I've got 16 handgun bullets.
Son, you should just cruise around in a wheelchair.
Is this noise in my head? Is this tinnitus, or are you hearing this too? Okay. Thank goodness.
It's the hunters about to bust in.
I wonder if anyone's ever played this game so calmly. Such a leisurely... I say that cut back to, like, what, 20 minutes ago when I was in a serious... I got into some serious shit. And then a little bit later, Fat Chubbs came after me.
Son, the
Fat Chubbs revenge.
Like, this guy's got AIDS. Don't touch him.
The Fat Chubbs strikes back, Tommy. Let's pick up assault rifle.
Fought under assault rifle, am I?
Son, we're going to suck our inventory. But then you got Zidane Tribble or Tribal. Garnett Till Alexandros. Albert Steiner. Steiner goes by his last name. That's one of the few instances. Albert Steiner, Freya Crescent, Quina Quinn, or Quina Quinn.
Albert would have been a better name.
Ico Coral and Amaret Carroll, or Ico Carroll. I get their last names are like the O and the A are switched.
Whatever. Fake Final Fantasy nerd.
Well, I didn't know half of the characters. I know that their last names are, I just don't know who to apply them to.
Fan nerd, fake. You are a fake nerd.
Sid? Is Sid's last name Lindblom since he's like the region of Lindblom?
Should be.
Isn't his whole plot, wife is mad that he cheated on him, so she turned into an oglop and stole the only good airship?
Pretty much. Son, that's what pussy will do to you, son.
You play a little mini game that's like Frog Sid where you've got to like sneak around.
Son, you're like, you're Metal Gear Solid, son.
I don't know if I ever mentioned this, but Final Fantasy IX is a hell of a game.
If the loading times weren't so bad.
I guess when you play the cool version. Not this one. Oh, Carlos can't squeeze his big Latino ass. He's eating too many
empanadas.
Well,
I guess
Jill's
gonna come back through.
That boy loves the churros too much. He's like May Gusta when you
Well, he's wearing like 7 layers of body armor.
Boys. That boy always orders the grande meal at Taco Bell.
It took just what I could to eat that thing.
2 side orders of cinnamon twist. God, ain't they decadent. Do you want me to jump out a bloody fucking window?
When the hunters come, you're going to want to.
Oh, God. I'm still going to pretend the hunters aren't real time.
And we're not talking about them shitty hunters in sewers.
Titus doesn't have a last name. Do the character the characters in 10 have last names, don't they? I don't think I know a single
Waka
one.
Waka Waka Woo.
Well, so Waka's last name is Waka Woo, according to you.
Hell
That's
yeah.
like Mau Mau being Mau Mau Mau. It's not looking good for getting more episodes of Mau Mau, by the way, Tommy, and it hurts me.
That's a damn shame.
Oh no, I hear like all kinds of awful noises that could be a big amphibious lizard monster come to get me, and I don't want to deal
Who
with that.
Who might want to hunt you in some way or manner? Shape or form.
I'm just going to have this flashbang here because it makes me feel safe.
It could just be a cute, fluffy teddy bear, too. You never know.
I'd fucking shoot a teddy bear to fucking death right now.
All it wants to do
this is turning into Silent Hill right now.
Oh,
a safe.
Son. What's the password, man?
I don't believe
I'm. You can guess, I believe.
How many permutations are there on a fucking dial safe like that?
How many numbers are on it? I'll tell you.
Oh, Jesus. Everybody wakes up so fucking mad.
See, it wasn't.
Where all this fucking crowd come
it
from?
It wasn't no Hunter. It was just Fat Chubbs and his boys.
Fat Chubbs' boys, I believe he knows them. It's like the garbage pail. Oh, not garbage pail kids. Fat Albert's garbage.
Hey.
Okay. Back the fuck up. Fat Chubbs got real bold in this fucking remake compared to RE2.
Son, the drinks just aren't cold enough in this version. Now he's mad.
They're only slightly cool. Okay. You crowd probably need your fucking gizzards cut out.
Oh, all right, stretch for
the
asshole.
Oh, no, she's T-posing to show dominance in hell.
Okay.
Girl, those shorts were not made for you. You are not coconut from Nekopara.
Well, they might have been when she was not zombified.
I don't believe there was ever a time that one wasn't fucking fleshing zombie.
Damn.
Oh, yeah, God, look what
there's
you
that
got.
Fucking scary kid again.
Look what standing up did for you. Scary kid.
That poster with
I
that
know,
child.
I can't look directly at it.
No, okay. Not a tape recorder.
A tape of Dr. B. That's what they call me, son, when I'm DJing. I'm like, hey, y'all, it's Dr. B here.
You like, listen to this. It's like, happy shiny days. Woo!
I would play the best house mix of shiny happy days. And everybody would have a good time.
Lockers.
Well, hey, sweetheart, you are just super,
her legs are
super fucked up. Why this some, ominous music?
She might need a bit of lotion.
She might need her asshole cut up.
Oh, not the asshole. Always the asshole.
Ever since of the Iron Man, everybody want their asshole cut. This lady is blacker than black, I believe.
She absorbs light.
She absorbs light.
She is absolute darkness. What is that?
Absolute dark. That's new, a good superhero.
That new pigment they came out with or whatever.
Oh, yeah. The one that, like, yeah, it absorbs light. You could, like, paint. You could be the guy from Crisis with it. It's still the same fucking vegetable meals.
Well, they serve the same thing to everyone, Ben.
Well, what if I'm, like, super, like, religious about
this? They tell you to get out.
This man's just drunk.
He's like,
he don't even know the zombie outbreak happened. He just got real drunk and got blood on his hands and stumbled in here. The water cooler, Tommy. Let's discuss the latest episode of popular shows.
God, it's like that shitty water cooler at James and them at the office.
Okay.
More doors.
Pat yourself.
Hunters.
Pat yourself down, Tommy.
Hunters.
I don't know why you're fucking convinced that there's
Hunter, 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 Hunter. They're going to be in an elevator. You're going to be in an elevator with one.
Oh, no. It's like Metal Gear. Fucking Otacon's going to call me and be like, look out, Carlos. They're lickers and hunters.
There's something in here you haven't got.
It's. I thought it was the safe.
Wow. Yeah.
I need some sort of key card. Have you ever heard of this object before? Look at the shitty generic coffee machine. It's not even the kind where you win
it's
a game
of snacks I got.
Where you win a game of poker and then the T-1000 kills you. It's the same shitty like thing that they just reuse. It's like the Sims. They just copy and paste it. The crowd made this game were lazy.
Well, I mean, they only had
if
a
you're
year.
The developer of this game and you're watching, leave a comment so I can feel bad.
Maybe they should have took more than a year to make a game, just saying.
Well, yeah, but Capcom's got to have that money, Tommy. Give me that money. Son, what's your favorite Monet?
Fuck if I give a shit about Monet.
Well, I hope Monet's not listening from the dead. To have to hear such embarrassing words.
About his I know, is that, that music's getting all Hunter-y-like.
Hunter-y-like, Tommy, really. Look!
Tactical grip!
They just had a tactical grip for this rifle hanging out here.
Son,
well, we're just fucking
you're
set.
So fucking tactical now.
I'm tactical, Tommy, to use the TV tropes.
I say.
A key!
If only it was a card, I'll say.
Whoop! The key to the Spencer Memorial Hospital employee locker room. We're finally going to find those girls halfway undressing. Oh boy, I'm going to get to see side
Where's
boob.
Where's them hunters?
Side boob!
Oh, we got side boob.
People don't appreciate side boob like they should, Tommy.
It's not as good as under boob.
Oh, God, don't do this to me. I mean, I fucking love under boob, and you're completely derailing my conversation point I was just making. Yeah, I'd probably take the under boob too. God damn it. Well, that's why you get both when they wear a little bikini. Okay.
That's just called Boob.
It's just called Boob. Sinful Lock.
I think it's upstairs.
There's spooky sounds upstairs, though.
I know, he got in.
The Memorial Hospital was alive with the sound of spooky.
The nurse's station.
We're upstairs, Tommy. We did it. I goddamn fucking paused trying to open the map.
The records room. The nurse's station.
There's the locked door. So let's go through here. I remember
this. Could you just not open the door? He had to freaking shoulder butt it.
I have a fucking pork chop sandwiches button like Kevin Ryman in Outbreak Fall 2. I've completely forgot about it. Man, if when Fat Chubbs was coming at me, I should have just given him the business. That's probably why they have the zombies fucking run at you when you're Carlos.
Sam, turns out it just drop kicks them.
Boys.
I'll say
it. Isn't it? Okay. This. No, it's locked from the inside. Okay, which one of these did I not jump off of?
You jumped out that one.
Okay. I'm going to trust your
I thought you had to go to the nurse's station.
The nurse? Yeah, because I jumped out a fucking window. Are you sure it was that one?
I don't know.
Oh, no. Your confidence has plunged. I could have a handy map. Good for me. That's the most complicated
staff
fucking
room.
Map. Now we know where we're trying to get. That's the sick room next to the
nurse's
station.
Where's the locker room?
Oh, we just want to go right in here. Well, that was the door. I've already been in here, I believe.
You must have missed something.
This room is real bloody. I'm just saying. Might want to get somebody in here.
There's a thing you can lockpick.
Son. That's just lore. That's just rich text editor. There he is. I assume Jill's going to wake up and just start picking
She's
locks.
Like, where the hell's
right?
Carlos?
She's going to be beating off locked doors with both
She's
hands.
She's like, I can't wait for that man to save
her. Oh, man. Look, you probably just had a fucking tender in here, didn't you?
Yeah, more so ever.
Look at that 90s ass mouse. What video games could you play on this 1998 computer?
It's like a fucking Apple II.
Boy, some Oregon Trail, a little word munchers, Tommy. That game where you solve algebra and then you get to build part of a robot.
Okay.
Robot algebra, I believe
it
is.
You gotta take the ball out of the mouse and
ID cards, canter and
lockers,
key the lockers in the courtyard. Why do you know that that's laying in the courtyard? I guess he probably was like, oh, I was carrying it and dripped and dropped it.
And I somehow left a note.
I hope some fucking... why are you... why tell me this? You can't use it again, right?
I don't know. Did it tell you to discard it?
Well, it's got the little trash can icon.
I don't know.
But in Resident Evil 2, it wasn't like, oh, you sure? You're going to regret it at 60. It's like rolling a hunter, Tommy.
Oh, God.
Someone left their nice shoes right here. Boys, I got like a nice pair of shoes and a bomber jacket in Animal Crossing today. Boys, I got real excited.
Son, you got your house built?
My house is up to rank 2.
Did you get your pole vault yet?
No, but I put down plans for a bridge. So when I go in tomorrow, I can finally get to the rest of my damn island. Look, it's Arthur Morgan's hat. I think I made that same joke during RE2. Because same fucking asset.
How could they?
Not that I'm bitter. Well,
hello there.
You decided
to. I bet
to
he's got an ID card on
I bet it. He's got to get his fucking throat slit. Okay.
He's dead, man.
He's dead, man. There. Look at this fucking Dr. Kelso.
What's his name? John Rain.
John Rain.
Ralph. John Ralph.
John Ralph. Do I let John Ralph help you? I want to get my hands inside your body. I can cure all diseases because Jesus Christ lives inside me.
Does he now?
Well, Jesus is in everything, Savior. He's in John Ralph. Checkmate, atheist.
Wait, what?
It's too late. Atheists are already on blast. Did I find fucking anything in here?
Well, you opened that door and got an ID card that you've been asking me, Ben and Tommy, what's a key card?
Okay. See, I'm glad you're paying attention. I'm over here thinking about Final Fantasy characters' last names.
It's auto-saving or something.
In Final Fantasy XI, oh no. This looks like a hunter running towards me. Why are you so happy, Tommy?
Because look at that motherfucker. He's here to hunt.
He didn't come here to be fed, Tommy. He came here to hunt. I just hope I can equip a
He's got needle bug mouth.
Real fast. That's fucking terrifying.
He's a goddamn predator.
Please be flashbanged. Yay! Eat fucking shit.
He's got that
excuse
predator.
Me, sir. I need to put more bullets in this assault. That's very embarrassing. This never happens at home.
He blew his jaw open.
Oh, no. Oh, gee.
You turned him into French.
Get off my dick, boy.
Oh, he showed you he backed up.
He did.
He gonna get you.
Okay, I need to put a bullet in this fucking thing. You gotta give me a second, Chief. You gotta give me just a moment to catch my friend.
He gonna get you.
That's too fucking much for one fucking Spanish man to deal with. What country is this man from?
He's fucking from Greece, because he's goddamn Hercules.
Well, you heard it from here. I lit him up like tzatziki sauce. That's what the Greeks say.
I hate tzatziki sauce.
I hope nobody from Greece is watching it.
God bless
you.
One
big salty tear all down your cheek. Okay. Well, you can live with that. Okay. I guess we got to be carrying a heal around with us, because I'm probably going to get fucked up by
Hunter
hunters.
Vision.
Have you been fucked up by hunters? Call this hotline today. I've already made a class action lawsuit joke in previous episodes, so I can't do it again.
J.G. Whitworth, it's your money. You want it now.
Okay. Now, that was probably the only hunter in the game, so I'm glad we got rid of it.
Yeah.
I mean, there was only one lick. No, there were two lickers. I forgot. Okay, this ID card will allow us access to...
something downstairs.
Him downstairs, Tommy.
Him downstairs.
Have I jumped off all possible jump points? Jump point, Gemini?
Still gotta open that safe.
I always need a flashbang equipped because there's probably hunters everywhere. Where are we?
Oh, the keycard was on this wall over here, wasn't it?
You're right. The spooky music, I don't care for it. Alfred Hitchcock fucking nonsense.
Hunter mode activate.
Hunter mode activate.
I see one. They're outside. Get ready to be inside.
No. They won't notice me if I don't have bad intentions in my heart, Tommy.
Son, they're just tearing that poor soul to pieces.
Boys, I'm glad I'm not in there. Boys, am I glad that they're in there and I'm out here. And that Brian Irons is the chief. But what I want to know is, where's Barry Burton?
You got to go in there, Ben. You die. You do.
There's nothing in there for me, Tommy.
So if you live another month, you can go to National Heart Day.
National Heart Day.
Oh, hey.
Hey, sweetheart. Do you know about National Heart Day?
Look at it. November 24th, National Heart
Look
Day.
Look how stoically he's standing there.
He's getting
real saucy and needs a bullet foot right between their eyes. Get, comma, smoked. Just a few. Slices for the road.
Woo!
You thought you were going to get a hold of me.
This is that bad TV.
Almost caught. Well, look at that. They took pity on me for how bad I'm getting my ass whipped.
You should be able to take that TV off the wall and just beat him to death with it.
You could be like Michael Myers in the Rob Zombie remake. I was good to you, Mikey. It's one of the few videos on my channel that's just a clip of something. Along with Space Dandy.
Space Dandy.
He's a dandy guy in space. That's good anime. Let's talk about anime, Tommy. How's your opinion on animes these days?
They're awfully hit or miss.
It's true. I think anime's always been like that.
Well, we've gotten more access to it now.
It's true. Boys, we remember waiting months for the next XL Saga DVD. Well, hey there, beautiful.
I remember watching it on cable and missing the episode and then having to wait until the entire series was over and repeating to see it.
I've got a fragmentation grenade. I wish it had hit both of them. Walking Please be dead. Please be dead. Please be dead. I'm going to shoot you in your fucking lizard tank.
He's like, that's just Mateo. Makes me feel good.
I say give it 2 more weeks. There's going to be SFMs of these fucking things on Pornhub.
Why is there going
to
be
SFMs? You go on Pornhub and search Deathclaw, son. You will have an interesting experience.
What are you doing? Just creeping over there. He's a hand.
I want to sneak strike him like Breath of the Wild.
He's a hobgoblin, son. Or a hobo goblin, or whatever the hell you call him.
A bokoblin?
Yeah, a hobo goblin.
A hobo goblin. Most goblins are
pretty they're living on the fucking wild. They're like, oh...
Bullets in my gun. I love having bullets in my gun.
See him jump on nimbly.
Okay,
nimbly.
I'm gonna go to another like fucking round. Bullets in my gun. If you'd like to join me,
he jumped on nimbly bimbly.
That motherfucker's gonna get smoked if he opens that fucking door, boys. I was checking for Ray Ray's.
Son, he just comes busting out the wall.
Ray Ray, check. Do you think he's dead?
I think he's regenerating health.
No, he can't do that, Tommy. He's not the fucking Deadpool. Licker, Hunter. You in here? Well, look who reset. I'm gonna shoot my last fucking handgun bullet at him. Just to make it mad. Sir, I don't know if you know this, but you were getting a shit fucking shot out of you, and in civilized countries, we react to that.
You got like fucking not told. Running. He just went up bullets. To you. He took his glove off right up to you and slapped you with it.
He won't open that door. He makes me initiate. I wonder if they can cut your head off if you're in critical. Let's not chance it. Okay, this time I won't be cheeky.
Don't be so uncouth.
See, we shot him responsibly like an adult.
I need an adult.
What were you fucking guarding that was so important?
That body snap.
It hit the floor at some point.
Oh no, what's that?
It's the cassette tape. Dr. B. It's my Dr. B mixtape, baby.
Like, hey guys, look at that fucking. It's Dr. B.
Nine's ass portable to you. Does it have AV inputs? So, I remember once playing an original, a little PS1 on one of those boomboxes that has a little TV built in it. It had AV ports, and it was in black and white and mono. And I was playing the original Resident Evil on it, and it was quite the experience. Son, you can't have an experience like that in 2020.
Remember when you didn't work on that, right?
Well, all the hunters are dead, Tommy, which means we win.
All of them. Until Mecha Hunter shows up.
No, I'm not a proponent of the Mecha Hunter theory. Okay, so this is just because Jill's got to come here and do shit.
A simple lock.
Okay. Dr. B must be that old crusty asshole that we're coming here after. Boys, look at this little slick thing. Do you know at one point I recorded 10 Faye videos, the audio, on a digital recorder?
You broke ass.
What series are recorded on that? I can't remember. Dead Rising might be recorded on this.
Oh!
Okay, so nothing affects them? It's good to
find. You gotta shoot him in his French jaw.
Shoot him like a French girl? Hunters unhinged their jaw to show love, Tommy. Boys, there is just a lot in between me and getting Jill the fucking purple drink she needs to not turn into a zombie.
She would have done barrel rolls and been done already.
Hey, sweetheart.
Ah, yes, the old patented stand in the doorway technique.
I like it. This is how we fight now, Tommy.
It's like in it's like in Skyrim when you stand on the wall where they can't reach you and just shoot them with arrows.
The developers put this in the game, Tommy. They wanted us to play it like this. If they didn't want me to do this shit, then these things shouldn't be fucking semi-trucks that come running at you. It's like I'm in Maximum Overdrive and the Green Goblin truck is coming and I'm trying to fucking shoot it with a .22 rifle.
He blew his head off. He's still alive. Well, he was.
His brain was not a fan of having bullet shot at
that dry erase board. You never get that thing clean.
Get smoked.
He's like, oh, I'm just a distraction.
I know. Ray the Hunter.
Seek advice. We've throw your baby off a cliff.
Okay, so we're headed downstairs so we can jump over this.
Into Hunterville, USA.
No, Tommy. Hunterville, USA's borders have been closed for quite some time.
Like, you have healing lives this damn game.
Well, yeah, they know how fucking bad I am. Okay. So we're trying to get to the operating room, I believe.
Who are you going to operate on?
There's still spooky music, which means hunters might still live. Luckily, I got my trusty flashbang.
Huntertown, USA.
Everybody be hunting, Tommy.
Oh, hey.
Look who decided that she wanted to be on the outside where she can hurt me. Alright, I'm going to let you lay right there. Now.
You ain't going to let shit.
Now, there ought to be some kind of explosive ordnance there for me to shoot or something, because that's a lot.
There's a teddy bear.
That's going to be quite a drain on these fucking assault rifle bullets. Well, you crowd are just really impatient, aren't you? Funnel them into a hallway, Tommy. No, it's their one weakness. Okay, well, I'll let you get on with yourself.
He's using the fucking doors.
Do you notice that there's entirely too many of these fucking things coming at me? Guess I'll reload. God. Even Fat Chubbs was humbled. Yep.
Yep.
Good, honest song. I can't get nothing from this piece of shit. Even with my red box. Alright, you crowd fucking done.
All they wanted was eat that food.
Every one of them is getting back up. That's fucking horrifying. Oh, Jesus, this is like a Michael Jackson music video all of a sudden. I've never seen a big pack of them get back up. Alright, you kind of want to try that again? Alright. It seems they're not as resilient as RE2. Of course, on fucking Nightmare and Beyond Nightmare mode that you were telling me about. You know what? I ain't got nothing to fucking do with you, lady. So why don't you just sit over there and fucking do your little thing? I tried to elbow tackle her, Tommy. So you would think I was cool when it backfired.
You don't take someone's great herb, man.
Well, why did she leave it out there in a fucking wood crate?
She can get laid or something. Too heavy.
It's too heavy. Well.
Okay, I'm Dr. B.
Let's see how pleasant
all
he is.
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Barr.
Boys.
I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet, you bedpan changing weight of a nursing degree.
Well.
Of course I have connections higher up. Of course the military consults with me on projects beyond your comprehension.
Bitch.
He's like the villain from the end of Dirty Work. What does the man see when he tells him to cancel the check and he's seen, is it little Gary Coleman boxing?
I can't remember.
Good.
That fucking movie.
If that's all, you can go back to wiping your face. That's what they pay you for, right?
Damn.
Can't let this air and make us...
And polish my shoes.
Oh, you can just walk in here. I was like, they're going to say air and make us listen to something.
I want to listen to him talk trash talk, son.
That poor fucking woman. Has to deal with his nonsense.
Yeah, but then she's like, you're an old fucking man. I don't give a shit. You're gonna die.
That's the same thing Callie Briggs thinks every time she goes to work as Deputy Mayor of Mega Cat City. She's like, if this old man could just fucking kill her.
I know. Nikolai already got to him.
Tyrell.
Barge it could have been somebody else that shot at Tommy.
Shit. And the vaccine?
Oh.
I'm looking.
Well, look harder. There's gotta be a computer, right?
Oh no, he didn't delete his hard drive before he died.
Look at that fancy laptop.
Everybody should have a kill switch on their computer that, like, you don't reset it every 30 days, it just nukes it.
That's what your friend's for on your wheel, son.
Tommy, when I die, will you wipe my hard drive for me?
Yeah, I'll wipe it. You like, could... with a paper towel?
You could just take it. You could carry on my legacy.